Hello, this is Pepsi Penguin, and today in this video, I am going to be doing the intro because Fang AC or Aiden did not want me to be the announcer for this video. So, today in this video, I am going to be ranking the Fortnite skins from the Season 3 Battle Pass, this current Battle Pass as I'm recording the video. So, if you guys want to see more Pepsi Penguin, then hit the like button, please. Please hit the like button, and I will be appearing in one of the next videos of Fang AC's channel. So, thank you all for watching this intro, and now to the video.
Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Pepsi Penguin just did the intro, that was pretty epic. So today in this video, as Pepsi Penguin said, I'm going to be ranking the Season 3 Battle Pass Skins Chapter 2. I want to keep this video pretty short so I don't have to edit too much. Coming in at number 8, we have the Scuba Jonesy. As much as I like the Scuba Jonesy, I just think it's not a very original idea. And I really don't like the styles with the helmet. Second color of Scuba Jonesy without the helmet. It actually looks really cool. But it's just not original enough or related to the storyline to be really on the higher parts of this list. I was really hoping for the Island Jonesy, the Stranded Jonesy skin from the Cup trailer. And also, I hope we see the flare gun coming out soon. So, this is a skin I would have put in last place, but just because of originality and creativity, I had to put it a little bit ahead of Scuba Jonesy. This is the Kit skin. I love the cat, I love the concept, except it's probably like the gas coming out of the back and the shape of the skin and the colors just aren't that great. I really like the third style, but I just don't think it's a very usable skin in-game because everything's just so distracting on it, even the cat. But I really think it's really cute and original, and that's why I put it ahead of the Scuba Jonesy. So next up, coming in at number 6 and 5, this would have been a tie, but I'm just going to tell you both of them at once so it makes more sense. So we have Ocean and Siona. Ocean at number 6 and Siona at number 5. I like the Ocean skin more, but just because I really like the first style on Siona and it's more creative than Ocean, I did have to put it ahead of Ocean. So Ocean is a cool skin. It has a helmet style, which is actually pretty cool. I like how you can choose all the colors, but it's just not like, you know how in the Fade it actually upgrades. It's more just colors on the Ocean skin. But on the Siona skin, it's kind of the same thing, but I just think it's more of an upgrade than just a helmet on the Ocean skin. Now we're getting into the good skins. Number 4, Jules. So Jules isn't the best looking skin, even though I do think it is better looking than some of the skins that I've already mentioned. It's just, it was so hyped up and it was so related to the storyline. We saw it in Midas's room from last season, and it was just really, really hyped up and so related to the storyline, so creative, so detailed. I just had to put it ahead of these other two skins. Also, I do like the design. I really don't like the third style, but I'd have to go with the first style as my favorite. Next up, at number 3, we have the Tier 100 skin, Eternal Knight. I really wasn't expecting this to be a Tier 100 skin. It's really just like the Ultimate Knight, but better. And I did hear that you can, once you actually get Tier 100 and unlock all the styles, you can get this thing that, like, unlocks its, apparently, light form or something, where the light takes over the skin, which sounds pretty cool, just like last season where gold could take over the skin. So that sounds pretty cool. I haven't looked at a lot, but maybe it'll be a picture of it on screen. I'm not sure. But I really like the second style on the Eternal Knight, the black one. It's an alright skin. The back bling could have been better, but overall I think it's definitely worthy of Tier 100. Like, kind of having it based off of another skin defeats the originality or creativity of it. Except it is a really good skin, and I'll probably be using it a lot. Next up at number 2, we have Aquaman, which was probably not expected to be this high, but I really, really like the second style. I think it's really clean. You got the black jeans, you got the tattoos, it looks really cool, and it's very simple, and normally the simple skins go up higher on my list, so that's why it comes in at the number 2 spot on our list. And I think by a long shot, Fade comes in at number 1, because it's just such a cool skin. From the first style to the last style, each of them are like way better than the Drift, which actually the Drift looks a lot like the skin. Even though, I mean, the last style of this skin fade looks a lot like the last style of the Drift. The Drift had the same kind of cloak, had a mask just like this skin, but honestly I think the Drift had more styles, which made it pretty cool. But I think Fade is still an upgraded version with I don't know if I'd say it has a better pickaxe. I'd say it has a better looking pickaxe, but not a better sounding pickaxe. I don't know. It's just less clean in my opinion, but it looks better. I don't know how to explain it, but enough about the pickaxe. The back bling is amazing. It's gonna, like, I'm gonna take a guess that all the tryhards are gonna be using this back bling. And the Fade skin has a nice color scheme with purple and, you know, some gray on there. It has a nice purple smoke coming off of it. But the first style is really clean and I really, really like it. I like the look of the skin. Second style, I'm not a huge fan of, but the third style is just so good. I think it's a less bulky version of the Drift, and that's like the only reason I didn't use the Drift is just because it was too bulky. So that means I'm probably gonna use this skin a whole bunch. Thanks for watching this video, guys, and now to Pepsi Penguin for the outro.
This is my second time recording this outro because the dang lights were off. Like, come on, Aiden, be more smart while recording me. Okay, here we go. Alright, thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe, leave a like, and comment down below what you thought about the video. Also, comment what genre of video you like the best on my channel. And a new video talking about Potato Baka and Fang AC will be coming out very, very shortly, hopefully. That's the video that had over half the video deleted and Aiden has to redo it. But that stinks for you, Aiden. I am you, Pepsi Penguin. Okay, Aiden, thanks. Chill out. Well, that was the end of the video, guys. Subscribe, leave a like, comment, as I said before.
Quick disclaimer before the video ends. I just want to say I don't own any of the music in this video. I don't own any of the photos in this video that were not taken by me, like all the Fortnite character photos. Also, I just want to give a shout out to Potato Baka. Goodbye.
Yeah, foreign. Yeah, you see my web, you know it's foreign. I'm so foreign. Then you see my girl, you know she foreign. I'm in Lauren. You've been wearing.